Welcome to Victory Videos. Hi, I'm Dave Dobbins.
And I'm LaVila Kraft.
And we're coming to you from Riverside Drive in
Covington, Kentucky.
Right here in the beautiful downtown district. We'd like to introduce Jim to Victory Videos. He's busy reading right now, so we'll talk with him a little bit later.
Yes, keep it down, guys.
That's right, keep it down. Hi, LaVila.
Hi, Dave. How you doing?
Good.
Me too. I'm
glad to have you back with us again.
Well, thank you, Dave. It was nice being on that European document story
thing.
On
assignment there for a while. That's good. Good to have her back. Hey, we're going to do a feature today on Kathy Tricoli, and she's going to talk about her music, her life, and how she really is a heart for God in her new project.
Yeah, I can't wait to hear some of it.
As we're in the kind of the historic section of Covington, Kentucky, some of these houses date back to the early
I'd say 1800s, something like that.
Just beautiful in the background. And the Ohio River is over here, which we're going to show some of that for you today on our program. So we get started off with our first video.
Yes, we're going to see Michael Sweet. You remember him?
That's right. He was in Striper, and he was on our program.
Yeah, when I was on that European thing.
In his video called All This in Heaven 2, followed by Al Denson in a very insightful video called The Door. If you've got some people that may be going through tough times and have feeling kind of rejected, and you're a teenager, this is a good video to watch. It's about how teenagers struggle and how the door is always open at home. So check it out. Al Denson and Michael Sweet on Victory Videos.
Out on the open road under a stormy sky, I found something that no money could buy. I found a paradise. I found it in your eyes. My eyes were open when I took your hand. Without a word, you made me understand. You need a hero and a simple man. You saved my life, made a sermon. All this and heaven too means nothing if it's without you.
late again, guy? Don't you have a home to go to?
I don't know what to call it anymore.
Stay tuned for more Victory Videos.
Hey, you! You fellas must be strangers around here. I better straighten you out.
Something wrong, officer?
You just happen to be violating Section 17B, Article 4. That's all that's wrong.
The safety belt law.
Oh, we never wear safety belts. We're dummies.
Now, look, you happen to be talking to the law. Don't you get smart-nosed with me.
How are we gonna pay for this? We're always broke.
Let's get that vehicle out of here.
You could learn a lot from a dummy. Buckle your safety belt.
As sisters and brothers, we need this strength from each other. For only then will hope begin. Reach out, experience the joy within.
The Salvation Army salutes those who give of themselves for the good of others.
Sometimes it pays to act fast. Sometimes every second counts. Sometimes there's not a moment to lose. Like in a heart attack, if you have uncomfortable pressure or pain in the middle of your chest lasting more than a few minutes with lightheadedness, sweating, or shortness of breath, don't wait. Act fast. Call your emergency medical service or have someone drive you to the hospital. You can help prevent heart disease. We can tell you how.
And you're back with Victory Videos, Incorporated, right here in Covington, Kentucky. And, boy, that Al Denson video was really strong, Lavila.
I liked it a lot. I think it had a couple really good messages in it, you know. Mm-hmm. We have to remember as parents not to expect our kids to be perfect.
Mm-hmm.
And to make sure that we're there to pull them out of those messes, huh?
Really.
Mm-hmm.
And I think the other thing, too, for teenagers, and I remember when I was a teenager, it's always a period... It's hard for you to believe. There's always a period of searching where we're trying to figure out how do we fit in, where mm-hmm. do we go. And then if you do jump off the track, just remember that the door is always open. And if it's not open at your home, just remember that God's door is always open.
Oh,
His heart is always there for
yours.
That's
true. That's true.
Now, we're going to talk about our feature lady today, Kathy Tricoli.
Kathy Tricoli. Yeah, isn't she an energetic gal?
She's really good.
Mm-hmm.
And now here's a lady that was in the Christian music industry and who dropped out of it mysteriously for several years. And we're going to find out about that on today's program.
Don't tell them.
I won't tell them.
Okay.
But let's check it out. Kathy Tricoli, followed by her video, Everything Changes, on Victor Videos. Let's stroll.
Thank you.
We're strolling along. Let's stroll. You start boogieing.
Kathy Tricoli is back for an encore performance with Kathy Tricoli, her self-titled fifth album, which follows the smashing success of Pure Attraction with its three number one Christian radio hits and a top five pop hit. Everything changes, but some things do stay the same, such as the sincerity of the lyrics and the passionate presentation of songs close to the heart of this dynamic recording artist from Long Island, New York.
Keith Green was the first Christian artist that I had ever heard back in the summer of 1978. And he had a record called No Compromise that I'm sure a lot of people are familiar with. And I listened to it day and night in my car. I would drive out on Long Island, and he touched my soul like no other Christian artist as I started listening to them because of his passion and conviction. I think a lot of people can have talent, and I think a lot of people could have charisma, but when they have the Spirit of God in their music, it's nobody can touch it. And I think that Keith Green had that kind of music. And I only hope and pray that I could touch lives in the way he touched lives and touched mine. I never will stop doing Christian music. I think someone would have to literally come and cut my vocal cords out to stop me from speaking or singing about my faith in Jesus Christ. And I came up with the title, My Life is in Your Hands, particularly because I've been through so much in my life, and especially recently, 2 years ago, and I've talked about it so much, the death of my mom, plus an exciting comeback into Christian music. I had a pop single that took off. And I look at all the different things that have happened in my life, both sorrowful and just the epitome of elation and joy as far as career and wonderful friends, and I look at that and I go, in the midst of that, the center is Jesus. It's he's my anchor. He's where I live. And the song is just simply that. And it's just, the chorus just says, my life is in your hands. My heart is in your keeping.
Life can be so good. Life can be so hard. Never knowing what each day will bring to where you are. Sometimes I forget. Sometimes I can't see. We'll be right back.
Well, welcome back to Victory Videos. You're looking at the beautiful San Francisco Bay.
Oh, Dave, don't lie.
No.
They're trying to put this bridge together.
They have completed bridge on the beautiful Ohio River.
We're concerned
Cincinnati.
That it won't match up, right?
We are. What if that's... Okay, what if when this bridge comes in from each side, what if it doesn't meet? This is not important. Well, we're talking about Kathy Tricoli on her program today.
Oh, she
what
really seems like
so
a...
Far?
I think she sounds like she's a woman that has a heart for the Lord. What do you think?
She really does.
Well, you met her, didn't you?
We met her when she was on the program about 2 years ago.
Mm-hmm.
And, you know, she was, at that point, as you've just seen, Tonight Show with Jay Leno.
Yep.
And Jay asked her to go on tour with her in Las Vegas.
Cool.
She went out and did it. You know, a woman of God in the heart of the secular world.
Yeah, I hear that it was really neat that she would have people come and seek her out because they knew she was a Christian, and they would come up to her and...
Highly criticized for being in that part. But her song that you just saw, Everything Changes, went to the top five,
mm-hmm.
Number five in the top hits on the charts. The charts.
The charts.
And Kathy
Tricoli. That was cool. I like that song. It was real upbeat.
You're going to see more of her later on the program. But up next, a group that's been around for a long time. They're called Res Band. Used to be called Resurrection Band, LaVille.
Oh, okay.
A little rock and roll for you rock and roll.
Rock and roll fans, baby.
And they're from Chicago. This is one of the first videos they've done since the 80s.
Long time ago.
Long time ago.
Oh.
From Jesus People USA, here's Res Band and Land of Stolen Breath on Victor Videos.
Bye. no warnings, no signs, anyone can have high blood cholesterol. If your cholesterol number is too high, you're putting yourself at risk of a heart attack or worse. Luckily, there's something you can do about it. For your own good, remember Newton's law, because what goes up should come down. Have your cholesterol level checked and know what your number means to you.
There was a time when people helped their neighbors, and together they built a stronger community. This spirit lives on today in NeighborWorks, a unique partnership of local residents, business, and government leaders. NeighborWorks volunteers have rebuilt over 100,000 homes, restoring pride to millions of neighbors. So help a neighbor and a nation. Join NeighborWorks. Reversing decline, rebuilding pride.
Spend a month abroad this summer with Sport for Understanding International Exchange and learn the international language of sports.
Hablo usted field hockey?
Referee see basketball?
Volleyball golf?
Do you speak sport?
Join a high school Sport for Understanding team. Call 1-800-424-3691.
And welcome back to Victory Videos, the show that brings you Charleston, South Carolina. Yeah. Right here in Covington, Kentucky.
At least the...
Isn't that beautiful? Look at this.
Feel ones. Of South Carolina. Isn't it gorgeous?
These are predate back to the Civil War times, La Villa. Mm-hmm. Let's walk. We're going to walk down Riverside Drive here in Covington. Thank you for joining us on Victory Videos today.
We appreciate you tuning in.
We really do. And if this is your first time, we play great Christian music videos, but also sometimes we take and play you a mainstream segment. And these next two videos are from that.
Mariah Carey.
Oh, man. This Woo! Lady.
She's got a couple voice chords on.
She can sing better than many out there today.
Uh-huh.
We like to bring you some mainstream segments, LaVilla, that have positive messages to them.
Yes.
And these two do. First up, we've got Midnight Oil, and it says, In the Valley. I was hoping you were going to read that one.
Never.
Followed by Mariah Carey.
Hero.
Well, this is one of my favorite songs.
I like it.
So check it out. Two in a row on Victory Videos, our mainstream segment, as we look out on the beautiful San Francisco Bay. No, I mean Ohio River.
Is that wishful thinking?
It is. And you are watching the greatest music video program in America.
Which is Victory Videos.
That's right. We're on the grassy side, the grassy knoll. This is the actual grassy knoll.
What was that?
Covington, Kentucky on Riverside Drive. Kind of a historic section right over my head.
Mm-hmm.
And you heard music before from Mariah Carey.
Boy, she's really something.
Very strong, boisterous voice, and with a real good message there, too. Heroes.
Yes.
But you know, Vils, we're talking about Kathy Tricoli today. It's neat when you think about how she has decided to stand up for what she believes is right, stand up for Jesus Christ, tell people about it. Not a lot of ladies doing that in Christian music.
Not in the mainstream, they're not. Mm-mm.
And really, the hard thing is she's come out from after being out of the music business for 5 years, coming back and really taking a stand for Christ.
That's cool. They say that she's had people actually approach her because they knew she was a Christian, which I think is so cool.
It really is.
She shouldn't take the heat because she went to the mainstream.
That's right. If maybe you're in that place today where you are in a place at work or at school, just remember you can be a light to somebody else.
Right. Oh,
just
that's
like
so
Kathy.
True, Dave.
That's right. We're going to take a look at Kathy Tricoli. She's going to talk a little bit more about what's going on in her life, followed by a brand new video, and this is called Tell Me Where It Hurts.
Oh.
Check it out. Ooh. On Victory Videos. Check it out.
I always loved the love song. I always loved the big dramatic and theater and all that kind of thing. So when I think about going in pop music, I think about just that, being a great entertainer. But I think to just say being a great entertainer is empty for me, only because maybe if I wasn't a Christian, this question would end right there. But because I'm a Christian, there is an absolute agenda always on my heart, and that is, am I going to give Christ to a dying world? When we came to do the new record, I was pitched this song called Mission of Love. Basically talks about people being feeling alone, people going through it in this life, but man, I'm just going to open up my life to people, and I want to live on that mission of love, to be just an answer from heaven for them. A day I was recording a song called I'll Be There For You. I wrote a lot of the lyric on this. Two of my friends happened to be going through really hard things within a two-week span, and I was so thankful I got to be there for them, like they've been through miles and miles of stuff with me. So that's what this song's about, and Reunion's planning on releasing it as a single, so I'm real excited about it. I think you could not like my music, not like the way I dress, not like the friends I keep, but when you start talking about where my heart lies, and when you start criticizing whether I love God or not, that's what breaks my heart. And that's what has literally brought me to tears. And I've had to get on my knees and just pray for a heart that remains tender to the fact that I know what I believe, I know where I live, and I just pray that people will see that, and that the fruit of my life, not just music, the fruit of my life would exemplify that. I pray that God takes me off the stage if in either marketplace, in pop or Christian music, I'm not living for Him. I don't need to be anywhere. I don't need to be saying that I'm an ambassador if I'm not truly living my life for Christ. And I really believe that, and I've actually prayed that prayer.
That you them out.
Books, check them out. Pick up a book. You got a fantasy, imagination can take you to where you wanna be. Are you curious? How can you find out?
Books, check them out.
Books,
check them out.
Read about stars and cars, play electric guitars, or cops that work hard, patrolling the boulevard, the heavyweight champion is crazy as bout.
Books, check them out.
Books,
check them out.
At your library.
People who deal in drugs ride in expensive cars. The same can be said about people who use drugs. If you or someone you know has a drug problem, call Habilitat before you get the ride of your life.
And welcome back to Picked Videos.
What's this?
I don't know. What is this?
Let's go
who
look
is
up
this
here.
Guy?
I don't know. He kind of looks like a Boone type guy, huh? Maybe it's a Kenton type guy.
A little history for you today.
Let's see. Who is this?
Who is
Dave?
This guy?
There's
this
a plaque in the back.
Okay,
this is
Simon Kenton. He was born in 1755, died in 1836 in Lovino. This was one of our early pioneers. This guy, you go over here and I'm going to read for a little bit.
Okay.
This guy was one of the leading figures in the opening of the West. Kenton entered Kentucky in 1771 as a long hunter and gained a reputation for bravery and leadership. So this
long
is one of the
hunter,
early...
does that mean that he went out for a long time?
He went out for a long time.
Long time, not a short hunter. Just where they come back real quick.
He's a tall dude, though.
And he's saying, a young guy, too,
he's
isn't
saying,
he?
Over there.
That means
the
don't go
land.
There. There. That's where the stores are.
We're in northern Kentucky in Riverside Drive in Covington, Kentucky. If you just join us, we're Victor Videos. I'm Dave Dobbins.
And I'm LaVila Kraft.
And we're just having fun today.
Yeah, silly thing you.
Silly thing you.
We've been having fun with Kathy Tricoli today.
That's right. Mm-hmm. Here's a lady that has gained a reputation as one of the top singers, not just in Christian music, but...
She can sing a ballad.
She can do it.
Mm-hmm.
Now up next is a group who we've have featured on this program before. They're called New Song, and this is their new video called Field of Faith. Right now we're going to be looking at the field of grass.
Over there.
And the field of water.
I gotta get going before
Thanks for joining us on today's Victory Videos. It's Dave Dobbins and LaVilla Craft reminding you to tell somebody about this program as we're here for you each and every week. Hope you enjoyed our Kathy Tricoli special. And on behalf of LaVilla and myself, remember to love somebody today with the love of Jesus. Until next week, we'll see you then. Bye-bye.